He hit
love
winners
15.
From the ground strokes off the back.
With more highlights in just a minute.
Tony, at one of the most crucial points in that match between Borg and Tanner, they had to replace the net, and there was about a 5 or maybe an 8 minute holdup.
That's right, Pat. Both players serving so hard, and Tanner's serve kept hitting that tape, and it finally broke the mechanism that the cable is attached to, and they had to change it. I thought it was a break for Tanner, really. He got two serves. He had missed his first serve. Let's take a look at more highlights. This is the tiebreaker in the fourth and final set. Roscoe Tanner serves the first point. Well out by Borg.
1-0 Tanner.
Crowd absolutely going crazy. They were really applauding both players for their high standard of play.
It is amazing what happens when two players of this caliber, in front of a crowd like this, get out there and there are no protests. There is no argument. They just play tennis. Of course, you remember the final at Wimbledon. And Tanner was up 2-1, and Borg came on to win. I think everybody in the crowd had that in mind this time. But not so from the man from Lookout Mountain, Tennessee. Roscoe Tanner. Hung tough.
Roscoe Tanner had two match points on his serve at 5-3, and on one of those points, Borg threw up a quick topspin lob. Tanner jumped up and hit it right up into the stands. He was so anxious. He said later, I knew Borg was quick. I didn't want him to touch it, and he said he didn't touch it, but I forgot to bounce it in the court. We thought that might have an ill effect on him the rest of the match, but a real champion, Roscoe Tanner, fought his way back, and Borg hung tough as well. Don't let
Tanner.
The look fool you. Bjorn Borg is not about to quit. Roscoe Tanner is just saying, I've got to keep getting those first serves in. That's what's gotten me this far.
And every time he missed, the crowd would groan. Same with Borg.
Tanner moves out to a 4-1 lead.
4-1, Tanner.
It was at this point, Pat, that we felt that if Bjorn Borg did not win these 2 points on his serve, he was in big trouble. Let's watch. Good coverage by Bjorn Borg. All Roscoe Tanner could do is toss his racket the goal. They change ends, Borg trailing 2-4. Listen to that crowd.
Tanner.
Tony, there was other great play today here at the U.S. Open Tennis Championships, but because of this upset and because of the caliber of this match, we just didn't have time, and we just didn't think that anybody would want to see anything else.
Very crucial point right here for Borg. Big passing shot by Roscoe Tanner, and he now leads 5-2.
By this time, the stadium is just about packed.
5-2, Tanner.
Roscoe Tanner can serve out the match if he can win these 2 points.